A study conducted in Japan revealed the serious impact of coffee and green tea consumption on reducing the risk of death. In the research that lasted for 32 years, attention was drawn to the positive effects on human health as a result of the correct use of both beverages. Hisroyasu Iso, a public health professor at Osaka University in Japan, revealed that green tea or coffee consumption reduces the risk of death in people who have previously had a stroke and heart attack. As a result of his research, it was determined that coffee also reduced the risk of death in those who did not have a stroke and heart attack. Other studies for green tea and coffee have looked at the effects on the heart health of people without cancer and those without cardiovascular disease. Researchers state that green tea can prevent future cardiovascular disease in people who survive these diseases, while coffee can provide this for healthy individuals. Research takes 32 years. Don't add sugar unnecessarily to consume these drinks in the healthiest way. He said, drew attention to the importance of correct consumption. The team conducting the aforementioned research analyzed the data of 46,000 and more participants, aged for between 46 and 76, who participated in a study conducted between 1988 and 1990. Together with the data collected from the same people in 2009. In this data, their lifestyles, medical histories, and food patterns that included green tea and coffee consumption were included. Later, these participants, they were divided into three groups as heart attack, stroke, and those who had both. It showed that among those who had a stroke, those who consumed 7 cups of green tea a day had a 62% reduction in death risk compared to those who rarely consume it. In the other group, it showed that people who drank a cup of coffee a day had a 22% lower risk of death compared to those who did not drink regularly. In the research published in the refereed scientific journal Stroke, it was also determined that those who consumed coffee once a week or more for coffee consumption and those who did not suffer from both diseases had approximately 14% less risk of death compared to people who did not drink coffee.